Hey everybody, it's Jin, our fan. Welcome back to Let's Play La-Mulana. Okay, Tower of Ruin. There's stuff we can do. The puzzle that I saw before when I went down there and put a weight on the thing, the pedestal, I mean, actually unlocked a shop here, which sells software called Snapshot, which I'll get sometime for 200 coins. Clearly we don't have enough money, and really don't feel like getting it yet, so, anyway, gonna solve the puzzle of Moo, and to do that, we gotta go over here. Nope, there we go. I remembered how to spell it. You spell it like this, and you spell it like that. Huzzah. And this puzzle will actually, I killed that skeleton by dropping him down. Yeah, if you hit him, other letters. Jeez, that guy takes a lot of hits. Anyway, if you hit the letters, it's still gonna cause a trap, so. At least we got the Ankh Jewel, so that's good. That's one good thing. Now let's get out of here and go to the Gate of Illusion. And, take on Shu. It looks like we stopped the maidens from falling. Oh, of course that guy would hurt me as I hurt him. Okay, take on Shu. He's kinda difficult. Mainly, I don't know, his pattern's kind of erratic. I can't tell if he's gonna walk forward or backwards. You can use all the same sub-weapon we can. That was a chakram, I believe. But yeah, just gotta try and not get stuck in between them, and get the shield, and then hit him in the head. If you can get him to stop moving. There we go, like that. There we go. Ooh, at least I got two hits. All the same weapons we have. Man, this guy's annoying. I hate this guy. It's not terribly difficult. Yeah, look at that, we killed him. There's all the maidens. We're gonna grab the treasure in a minute because there's a trap in this room. Instant kill trap. Yeah. Alright, the Key of Eternity. And that's faces bled out of block. Okay. Anyway, let's hit this. And it's an empty room with Gate of Illusion music. I believe that's two rooms we've dealt with so far. So, okay. Let's go heal, maybe? Or, nah, screw it, let's go Endless Corridor. I'm hoping to get enough experience from these enemies, because with the Key of Eternity, or whatever it's called, we can actually unlock this whole area. Pretty much complete it, hopefully. Yep, Endless Corridor. As you can see, the little dragon thing is glowing, kinda. And there's an actual... So there we go. Yeah, I just gotta use it, like any other usable item. And I wanna read this. Oops, wrong button. There we go. Okay. Oh no, not this puzzle. This puzzle sucks so bad. The original solution was to enter the number 2012, because there's 10 little doorways that when you cross the front of them will put the infinity sign. And so yeah, the solution now, I'm not entirely sure. Maybe it's, I think it's walking through 0 through 9 maybe? I don't remember what the solution is, but I looked it up, so I'm just gonna cheat and try and figure this out. So go in front of this one, because when I first did it, I got lucky because I was watching a video and then I stopped following what they were doing. So maybe it's a certain numbers you have to go in front of. I don't remember. I watched the video, the Seascrad video actually, to figure this out. I wrote down which doors to go in front of. So let's there we go. There's a lot of enemies to kill. I'm so close to getting health. There we go. And the good thing is we can walk back in front of the same ones that we've already gone through, so it won't reset the puzzle, or it's not like you're going through it. If it's one, it's not gonna be like 1-1. It's just, so it's kind of good. So yeah, I think I did that right. I hope so. Otherwise, that would suck. Yeah, I have enough experience, I'm sure I'll get. These guys don't do that much damage. That guy keeps shitting poop at us. Aw, oh, there's no ladder there. I wish there was. Okay. There we go. I think we have two doors left. One at the top and then one right in front of the keyhole. If we did it right. Which should be right down here. There we go. Walk in front of that. Huzzah, haha, yeah. Let's use that. Cool. Hey! Oh well, I still haven't got enough experience, so I'm sure I will. But before we go down there, I'm actually gonna grab an item that I didn't grab yet. If I can get up there. There we go. Well, before we grab that, let's go grab this pot, actually. I think there's money in it. Oh no, it's a weight. Eh, that was worth it. Not being sarcastic, it really was worth it. Weights are, as you know, very valuable. I think I've bought in close to 100 and I've already used that many. You're gonna use, God, who knows? How many of you are gonna use? A couple hundred. Okay, it's over here. There's no eye in this area, so you can actually attack this and get the key sword. Not a very powerful weapon, actually sucks right now. But it's gonna be really important later. Ooh, money. There we go. There's where the money was hiding. Eh, might as well just go this way. It's faster. We can just walk straight through and go down. It's one of the worst floors just because it's an annoying puzzle. Okay, let's try and read this in a second. Oh, I've got to equip it. Derp. Okay, what we gotta do is place a weight on the pedestal, but I want to see what fairies there maybe. Eh, I can wait. And it is a health fairy. Alright, perfect. Gonna need it for the floor below us. We have 15 seconds, and the solution is actually just to walk like that. Because there's no way you're gonna be able to go through the entire floor. But before we actually go down it. Ooh, caltraps. Traps, I mean. Yes, this item. You're gonna need this item. It's actually easy to miss if you don't. If you just solve that puzzle and keep going. It's the twin statue. Now, remember that poisonous area that we got thrown into after we defeated Elmac? Well, we can actually solve that puzzle for that little area and clear out the poison and make it accessible to us. Oh, I thought that... he's not tiny. You can only attack that enemy when he's really big or really tiny. It's kind of annoying. Ooh, let's read this. Ah, forgot to equip this. Okay. I really wanted to see what's in those pots, but... I might as well go around and try and get what's in the pots. Oh god, that guy. Yeah, when he's big, he does that. Like the Anubis creature, except it's gonna drain our health regardless. Ooh, good, full health. Awesome. And when they're tiny, they don't do anything really. Let's walk around. But of course, we can't get back up there, so now we gotta go all the way around from the top. Let's quickly break open those pots. Since we already solved the puzzles, it'll be easy to get through at least. Come on, get out of my way, everybody. I've got an axe, I'm not afraid to use it. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, damn you, little weird zombie things. Does this even say anything? Nope, that's what I thought. Absolutely nothing, it says. But it doesn't say that, actually. It literally says nothing. There was nothing written. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Leave me alone. I don't know. Never really paid attention to the background, but it's pretty cool looking. Ooh, wait. Alright. What's in here? Nothing. And nothing. Really? I waste my entire time for nothing. Of course that would happen. I mean, why wouldn't it? It makes perfect sense. Okay, now let's get the hell out of here and go to the next floor. Okay, this floor. Way different than the original. It's actually a bunch of block puzzles. But now they've replaced it with a lot of circular saw blades that spin and do a lot of damage. It's like falling on a spike. A shit ton of damage. Now, if I'm lucky, I can get through this area without dying. Which would be good, but can't guarantee anything. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. Out of my way. Oh, God damn it. Oh, damn it. Okay, we gotta warp out. Yeah, we gotta warp out, because I got 6 health. Let's go heal, and then we'll warp back to the endless corridor, and we shall actually solve it next time, I think. Yeah, 6 health. It'd be embarrassing if I actually would have died getting here once in this Let's Play. Got 1 health and the snake kills me, that'd be funny. Oh, I can't wait till we get another health upgrade. It'll do us a lot of good. But sometime that'll happen, so let's save over here, and until next time, see ya, everybody.